right. The back alley apparel is around here, I think. I'll take this carefully.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, that's me not being particularly sneaky. Where are you? Someone heard me. Didn't really do anything. And there's a turret.
The Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. Seen this place make monsters out of men.
That should let people know where we are. Oh, hitting something there. There we go. That seems to have done it. Yeah, this is what we need to go into. Watch out for booby traps, Nick.
No accounting for taste.
It's actually aiming at the tripwire. Seems like this guy's right back here. Might have a little friend.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
Yep, you do.
Just noise. Just noise.
Concussion like that. Apparently that was their leader.
This ain't good.
Well, we could clear out the rest of the place.
This is bullshit.
Hey, Nick.
What's the plan?
You wanna unlock
that terminal?
Done and done.
That will make you jittery.
That shouldn't be too much trouble.
Guess she was right.
Got it.
Excellent.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Nice little bit of ammo stashed in here. Alright, let's take this guy down. Is he upstairs? Down here with us. Am I interrupting something?
Hiding? For me? Not even possible.
Apparently it is. Very possible. Alright, that was good. Not particularly profitable, but good. I think I've been here before, that's why there's all these bodies here. They're just living with them. Oh, still can't unlock this safe. Alright, looks like we have a couple of missions in Good Neighbor, but I want to kind of follow this Freedom Trail a little bit first. See where that takes up. What do you think, Nick? Alright, I think it's going in this way. I'll follow the main streets. If anything, they should be clearest. Or the easiest to take cover from.
What's that?
Oh, raiders. Where is this person?
Get behind something before they blow your head off!
Give up now, I'll make it
quick. How do I get in here?
Imagine you'd go
Nick's taken. Oh, there you are. Saying Nick seems to be taking care of everything, but I guess not. Not everything. Ooh. I almost wasn't bothering anybody anymore.
Suppose someone should make use of it.
Little bits of raiders here. Oh, well, they've got rooftop access here. Nice little view. There's a super mutant down there. Guarding the place, looks like. For a while. Huh. Let's just clear this up. Nicely done. Ah, water. Exactly what I needed. Might as well sleep here for a second. Alright. Let's get out of here, Nick. Made this place a little safer. Let's check their neighbors. I do have these stairs. Might help us clear the area before we get into trouble. Or just have their drugs, which you could sell off. If I jump, will I have a way down? No idea. Close enough. Danger. Coming ahead. It's nice that people let other people know that this place is dangerous.
A lot of my cases dead end in Boston Common. I prefer not to join them.
Stay back, Swan. Damn it. That sounds really close. Not anymore, but it sounded really close. At journey's end, follow Freedom's Lantern, huh? Huh. Hello?
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail, and learn the history of Boston Common.
Tell me more about the Freedom Trail.
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the old North Church, the old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Huh. Something's going on. What's this? 7A.
7. And A. Some sort of code?
Huh. Follow Freedom's Lantern at the end of the trail. I guess this is the Red Trail. I don't know if I'd enjoy this as much as pre-war Boston. Guess it's over here? Over here. State House. 4L. Comes back. I think I was here pretty recently.
Two.
So, Franklin's tomb. Good neighbor. Huh. Guess we've arrived here.
Now a 6 and an O.
At the old state house. Dogs. Takes care of one.
What do you walk away from?
Indeed, Nick. Corn Brookstar? Oh, there's a marker. Oh, watch out for raiders. And Googles. So I'm quiet again.
3 eye.
Oh, sounds like they might have detected us.
Someone's coming.
Probably because I kind of alerted them.
Light 'em up!
Damn it. Oh! Whew. Gonna have to be more careful when we get back to the old corner bookstore, Nick. Okay, be very, very quiet. We know there's raiders over this hill. That's 2.
Someone's coming.
Take personal, just you or me.
Okay, they know where I am now.
I think we're alone.
Here come the fireworks!
Legs. I don't think that's fireworks.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Not quite, Nick. Oh, fire. Fire in the hold. Guess we're one of them. There's 2 more. Well, I probably didn't need that. Guaranteed kill, though. I guess that stalker got caught in the middle. Still something here. Somewhere. It's quiet for now, though.
3 eye.
3 eye, huh? Almost shot you, Nick. Alright, let's get back on this route. Goes this way now. Whoa, but kneecaps work best. Or a mysterious stranger, you know, one or the other. Any more ghouls? That looks like Mutant Town. Yep. And I missed. Again. Just hit something already. There's one of their dogs. Don't hear any suiciders yet, which is good. Someone knows we're here. Oh, hell.
Hey, I thought I saw something.
Could it be super mutants with missile launchers? Ooh, all quiet.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
All right, super mutant zone.
Walk 5R.
5R.
Oh boy. What was that?
I have to go that way, don't I?
Someone there.
Damn it. That was good timing. Whew. I guess that's the dangers of having a super mutant suiciders as your friend. Oh crap. Caps. Goes this way. Yes, yes. Did I do that? Maybe. Something saw me. Oh.
Who's there?
Damn it. That would be the Brotherhood of Steel over there.
What is it?
That would be my footsteps causing you to go crazy.
Come on!
I'm gonna have to dig you.
What's that?
It's another mutant hound coming on us. Wait for it. Good enough. Really? I don't know that I almost walked away from that. Alright, where's the rest of this trail? Guess right here.
8D next.
8D at Paul Revere's house. Ooh, horsey. Old North Church.
1R.
Huh.
The trail ends right at the church.
Interesting. The old North Church. Follow the torch, lantern, whatever they said. So, guess we find the railroad in here. Am I looking for a lantern? Oh. I was not expecting ghouls. Let's switch you over to our 10mm because I have more ammo for this. Alright. There's a lantern. Duct tape. So I'm guessing up. Follow the lanterns. Ooh, someone left some caps here.
Hmm.
Well, they have the two lanterns lit. And a whoo! It's very nice. Alright, I must miss something. Even not following the clues correctly. Oh. There we go. Oh. Glowing things. I did not kill this one. Get ready for anything, Nick. This looks messy. Oh, there's that lantern again. Ghouls.
People have been down here.
Some of them are ghouls. Hello.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul. This is one grim locale.
Indeed. Oh boy. So many ghouls. Oh, hello. Huh. Think we're here. Let's see.
It spins.
Indeed. Right. So one was R.
So it starts with R.
A. Oh. This is easy. And one more. D.
There we go.
Hello.
Oh. Right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Well, who are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the Railroad. So answer my question.
I'm not your enemy.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the Railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I overheard someone in Diamond City.
I just heard a rumor about you guys in Diamond City.
I see. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the Railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
I am? You... know me?
Do we know each other?
I didn't need to meet you to hear about you. You have made waves. Everyone saw that ship, the USS Constitution, fly into the Baxter Building. Craziest thing. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
Well... As much as I'd like this to be about my son, I'd like to help you guys save some synths.
You help synths? I want to lend a hand.
There's a procedure for people who want to help the railroad. And showing up unannounced isn't it.
I was following the only lead I had.
I followed the only lead I had.
Well, hopefully nobody else crashes this party. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Do you want the full details?
I've heard rumors. What are they, really?
The Institute created them. Synthetic humans. They're mostly organic, part machine. Somewhere along the line, they became more than just constructs. They think, they feel, and they act just like you and me. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Slavery is wrong.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
You do see Nick Valentine right behind me, right? Of course I'd risk my life.
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. You said you wanted to save synths. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
I'll be glad to help out any way I can. Come on, Nick. Deacon.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
I can forgive that.
Your leader was just being cautious.
Yeah, we know we're all on the same team.
Exactly. Kind of killed our chance at a friendly first impression, though. But it's all good now. I vouched for you, nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
No problem. Why did you vouch for me?
So tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting, a valuable ally.
So, you trust me?
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I don't know if we can trust you, but I hope we can. We just survived a hell of a crisis, so we may just be a teeny-weeny bit desperate for new members.
Oh.
If everything was sunshine and bottle caps, we'd probably play a longer getting-to-know-you game, but we don't have that luxury.
Is that all?
Really? Is that all?
You just don't give up. All right. I have a short list of people I think would be a good fit for our family. You piqued my interest, so maybe I asked around. Did my homework. If you hadn't found us, there's a chance I would have found you instead. Thanks for saving me the trip. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
Even not as a full agent. So how do you need me?
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't seem to care.
She's just thinking of the time and manpower it would take to train you. And if you were some hick from the burbs that didn't know your ass from a rocket launcher, she'd be right. But I'm betting someone like you just needs a few pointers. And a target.
Alright. What do you got?
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me. Just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
All right. What's this job?
It's the job.
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's going to be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
I get blown up by grenades a lot, but sure, let's do this.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
All right. Huh. Welcome to the railroad. Glory?
Excuse me.
Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
You're not human, then?
For a human? What do you mean?
You're born in the Wild Human Model 1.0. You ain't bad for that model. Not in the same league as us synths, but... hey, not your fault.
You're a synth?
Wait. You're a synth?
In the artificial flesh. And before you start with all the questions, the only thing I'll say about it is this. All those rumors out there are bullshit.
Piper would love this.
You'll ever meet. The only difference is, I bet your assembly instructions were a hell of a lot more fun. Listen, you caught us out of shit time. We're still recovering from something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true, I'd like you on our team.
So, you don't know, believe Deacon?
What? You don't believe Deacon?
Given what I saw, yeah. He might be the real deal. I know Dez said we don't got room. But talk to Deacon. I'm sure he's got an angle. He always does.
Of course he does.
We'll know you're coming.
Right. Right. Meet you outside Lexington, you said, Deacon? Alright. Well, we're by Bunker Hill. We can at least find some way, some place to sleep there. Let's give it a go. And maybe we could get an extra cuticle.
Hey, thanks. Need a room?
Yes, please.
Fine. Here's your caps.
No gunfire after midnight. House rules.
Could really kick your feet up in a place like this.